Hey guys, it's General here. Today I'm gonna take out the KV-2 Russian heavy tank into this realistic battle at jungle. Okay, here we go. Looks like we are in a 5.0 game. I'm gonna fight both Americans and Germans. Hope we can get some one for kills, then I'm gonna take out my PE-8 after I die. A derp gun with the biggest bomb in the game. But first of all, I gotta be dead before that. Okay, the team's doing great now. No one here. Okay, I'm seeing gunfire. No enemy. That's a lovely Sherman. Sorry, Sherman, buddy. Okay, that's a AI, I think. Yep, white smoke after that. Get away from me. Get away. Get away, Stu. Just stop you. Why did you do that? Don't shoot me. Yeah. Okay, that's a M18 Hellcat. Gonna stay here. Good, lovely sniping style. Hurry up, reload. Bottom. Right, let's move. Don't shoot him. Okay, Emmy. Yep. Sorry, Hellcat. Job. I don't think I will die if I hide well. Okay, someone over there. Our KV-1 is dangerous. I need to get reload fast. Didn't see him. Okay, KV-1 got him first. Land camp there. I'm gonna go. No more enemies around. Wow, that's whirlwind. Absolutely whirlwind. I don't know if he needs help or not. And I heard planes. We don't have any SBAs. That's no good. And what the heck? No one's covering B. don't know if that enemy is still up there. If yes, he's gonna die. Anyway. He's over there, I think. He's over there. Behind that. It's a little bit hard for me to shoot him. Yeah, I'm not able to see him. Yeah, the problem is I know he's behind that. Can't get to him. It's 3N. Wow. Okay. I will keep it to his going to his back. Yep, he's definitely. What the? Wow, that's dangerous. That's a speed?
Attack the C point.
Sorry, boy.
I refuse. Target. Roger that. Attack the B point.
Okay. Let me know where I am. Angle our tank. They're a little bit far. I might need to. Oh, that guy's shooting. I don't know. Let's try this. Yep. Sorry, boy. I'm just too accurate. Attack C. Okay, enemies over there. Please. Oh, he's AI. Okay, that's AI. Problem is, we have to capture something. All right, let's go get down there. Wow, 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 no. Bombers! Bombers! Nope. Phew. Okay, this boy's dead. I'm telling you that. Let's find P30, P63 first. Get these bombers. Then I'm gonna spawn in my PE-8. You're pissing me off. FW-200 and that's a bomber too. Okay, great. You guys are dead. Donio-217. And it's a heavy fighter. Where is that W-200? I'm gonna take him down first. Okay, that FW-200 is 20B. Alright, you're dead. Revenge time. What the? Nice bail out. Tower boy.
There are forces have captured a zone.
the Cabin B.
Enemy forces have captured the zone.
Any new spells? Yep. Alright, that bomb was wasted. This is a... At least I can bomb him up. I heard planes. Well, pull up, pull up, pull up! Oh god. Yep! We bombed that shit out. I heard bamboo. Should I spawn in PE2 or PE8? I don't have that 5,000 yet.
We're ahead of the enemy.
Maybe PE2, I think, because I have front. Yeah, I have 12.7mm guns. Let's spawn PE2. Air target. Okay, we're gonna... Wait a minute.
Attention to the map!
Yep, that's a bomb. Alright, we won! Alright, good job! Okay, let's see. We got 5 ground kills, 1 aircraft kills, 2 deaths, 2nd place in team. Alright, good game, guys. At least I got good sniping. See you guys later. Hey guys, what's up? It's General here. Today I'm gonna take out the KV-2 Russian heavy tank into this realistic battle at Stalingrad. Let's go. See what we got. Alright, we are gonna fight both the Germans and Americans. Well, in Chinese, we call this tank as KV-2 Zhongxing Tanke. And I love KV-2. Love Derf guns. So awesome. I gotta play smart in this thing. This reloading time is 35 seconds. So if I don't hide well while reloading, I might get killed. And I don't have any machine guns. Must be a bunch of Hellcats. Not only me. See? These ruins just piss me off. I can't believe it. Everything can go through that metal stuff. Whoa, this scared me. Yeah, sorry, boy. Glad he didn't kill me. Still dangerous for me, though. Whoa, nope. That's a Sherman. He didn't see me. see? Do they see me? Yeah, I'm not gonna move. Until he's gone. No, he's dead. Sorry, buddy. KB took back there, didn't see any enemies too. Okay. Kill the enemy.
Good
job. Let's get over this soon. Actually, it's dangerous for me to do this kind of stuff. And did my teammate just die around me? The T-34 right here. It's getting nervous. Third engine. Oh, he's dead.
Enemy forces have captured that zone.
Is that a Panther 4? Indeed. Yep. That's a living Panther 4. Whoa, 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 whoa. M19 in front of me.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
I agree.
Wow, he ran too fast. I think our T-34 got him. Go get the kill. Not sure. Oh, he's gonna run. Yep. Can't let you go. Sorry, buddy. Sorry if I stay with you. Stones, which is good. Yeah, Captain B. Well, I heard the that scared me. Let's see. That's a Sherman. I think he's able to move his turret. Let's just wait here while we're loading. He's moving. I think it's 2 seconds left. 1 second left. Don't kill me, please. Sorry, buddy. Sherman boy. Good. Good job. And they just got the two kills.
Excellent.
Don't think it's smart for me to. Okay. He's gonna go here. And I'm gonna kill him. Wow, can't believe. Didn't kill him with.
Thank you very much.
No, need help? I need help.
Attention
to the
designated grid zone.
Guys,
captured a zone. Attention to the map.
Could you please help me?
Need cover.
What is our T-34 doing? Well, I don't have any support, and that Sherman just can't kill me. I'm just keep moving, keep angering, and that these people left me. Sad story. Almost down reloading. He got my track and it's 100 seconds reloading. Wow, that's amazing. And this guy, this T-34 just left me, went to their spawn point, camped the spawn, which is boring. 90 seconds repair time, that's stupid. Alright, buddy, don't kill me please. Sorry, buddy. Is that another? Is that M? Is it light tank M4? I don't think I can kill him. I got 1500 spawn points. It's interesting. Okay, the problem is the guy just killed. Oh, okay, problem solved. We won. GG. Alright, we got 5 grand kills, 1 assist, no deaths. Pretty lucky. Second place in team. Thanks for watching, guys. See you guys later.